The biggest lesson I learned this year is to not force anything. Conversations, relationships, friendships, attention, love. If it's forced, it's not worth fighting for. If it flows, it flows. If it crashes, it crashes. It is what it is. And remember, if it hurts, let it go.